Hey, check this out, man. It's 48 hours for my motherfucking C-Day. But I gotta address some shit that's running around out here like me and Moneybagg Yo done had some type of situation, or Moneybagg Yo done took something from me, or we have any kind of beef. Man, I ain't never had a motherfucking problem with no Moneybagg Yo. Moneybagg Yo ain't did shit to me, and I ain't never done shit to Moneybagg Yo. I came to clear this shit up because I'm sick of motherfuckers running around, and then I see the little internet posting shit that's made. Hey, man, I don't know what kind of sucker shit that's going on or who done what. I'm just clearing this shit up and let you know. Nah, man, me and dude ain't never had no motherfucking problem. As far as I know, it's always been my nigga and always gonna be my nigga. You niggas find something else to do. So there you have it. You bitch, you.
Hey, what up, man? It's Big Moore Buck checking in, you understand what I'm saying? 10 plugs on the way. 10 Street Commandments already out there in the streets in the real way. Hashtag Buck deserve that shit. Hashtag no handout Buck. Yeah, but give me though. I'm just checking in, you feel what I'm saying? Big Moore Buck. Yeah.
Yeah, that way. Buckshots in the building, the glass blunt challenge, you know what I'm saying? No raps needed, no cigars, no none of that. Yeah, you, the weed, and this glass blunt. Get up on it, man. This the real deal, this what we doing, you know what I mean? The Cashfield way, your way, the street way, fuck with it, the glass blunt challenge way. Yeah, the 10th Street Commandments way.